Don't let me be a part of the mess. Let me be a message of what you have done in my life and what you are doing. And let me forget yesterday, and let me forgive people in their yesterdays, and let me walk uprightly. Let me tell you, you and I want to be forgiven. And there's not a day of our lives that we don't mess up somewhere or see things that can make us form an opinion or think something about somebody, but we don't want God to do us that way. I've learned a long time ago, if you want mercy, you better give it. A long time ago, if you want mercy, you better give it. You want forgiveness, you better give it. You want love, you better give it. You want kindness, you better give it. If you don't want to be judged, quit judging people. And you spend your time on you, getting you straightened up. And give room for people to change. Amen. You know, there could have been somebody who acted like a fool yesterday and did things that are unbefitting to Christians yesterday. No matter what leadership position they may be in, they could have had an experience with God last night and you don't know it, and you're still slandering them. I'm talking about we need to amend our behavior. We need to give people opportunities, and then when you give them opportunities and they don't want to change, then it's not your problem, it's theirs, and you just move on and you leave them behind.